Thank you. philosophical reflection we have today. Can we therefore conclude that humans are concerned more with having than being?